was a kid, my teachers told my parents that I had a bad temper. It was so much easier to deal with them. But now things have changed. Now I have a psychiatrist who says I suffer from spontaneous emotional episodes, which basically means I have a bad temper. And guess what this genius who gets paid $100 an hour suggests I should do to overcome disorder? Socks. He said I should put a sock on my hand and talk to it like it's a sort of person. I'm supposed to tell a sock everything that bothers me and not hold anything back. So you know what? I took his advice and focused on one person who made me angrier than the others. I called them Dr. Schaefer, my psychiatrist. Listen, you overeducated, laid down on my couch, blamed everything on my mother, $100 an hour, professional fraud, long word using, can't even keep your own act together, dork. I'm sick and tired of going to your office because I get mad at people once in a while and have me feel like I'm some sort of serial killer.
But Christian, you have to learn how to control your anger before you enter the real world.
By putting a sock on my hand and talking to it like it's a person? Are you trying to train me or hear me like some sort of ventriloquist, you jerk? He's right. I do feel a lot better.